cut. But even Superman couldn't turn your girl down. I slipped up, slipped in, he did what I can do it. Raw dog is a never. I know better. Heard a whisper, don't worry, I'm safe. Didn't matter, cause it's already too late. I was lost in the sauce, dead wrong, and I ain't stopping now. Pulling in the bush again, didn't think about what I was putting in it. Don't want to do it. That's what it's made for, she said.
DJ.
That's what it's made for. Why do you bad? You know I got it. That's what it's made for. So I can do you like this, baby. So I can treat you like this.
Beautiful. Luna, Vision, you gonna give him some vision tonight? Let's get it popping tonight, y'all. Let's have some fun tonight. Jess, how you doing, Queen? DJ Swift, my brother. Everybody, everybody. What's up with you? This is Put It In Words with West Side Story, aka West Side of America. You see the flag in the background. On this show, we love to highlight great artists. No matter what it is that you do, you know, you could be like Jess the Arthur and write you a book and come on here and talk about that thing, Jess the Arthur. This is a plug in. And do your thing, you know what I'm saying? Or you could be doing your rap thing, you know what I'm saying? You could be saying, what it do, I wish your food would. Wish they could. And we're going to talk about the mixtape. Or you could be an R&B singer. And singing, I love. If you're an R&B singer, you gotta put the hands together to let the girls know you mean what you say. I love you. And you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it on my show. We're gonna put you on my show. We're gonna make sure she know that you love her too. So just let me know if y'all wanna be on the show. I'm always welcome to having somebody else on the show. Nice to see y'all. Tonight we got two great guests. Before that, we have the DJ of the year, the DJ of the decade, just the best DJ. You know what I'm saying? Y'all better get with him and quit playing. DJ Swift Hands. We got Vision. We got Emery. It's going to be a great show tonight. So I hope y'all get y'all popcorn and get y'all something to sip on, some Gatorade. DJ Swift Hands, are you in the building? If anybody knows, we like to theme it. So since it is that time, this is a summertime edition of Put It In Words. This is the time where we all get together, you know, celebrate. You know, the kids, the parents, the lovers, the food, especially the food. You see nights like this, unforgettable moments happen. Nights like this, we decide to let go and live. The women are smiling, the men are wilding. Drinks pouring, everybody's scoring. How could it be better? Mood change for the better when it's summertime, you know what I'm saying?
Welcome to Put It In Words. My name is DJ Swift, West Side of America.
Here it is, a cool past fall. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little
summer
bit
jams
out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance?
Queen.
Give me a soft, subtle mix.
I see you, Queen.
And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. and think of the summers of the past. Adjust the
yeah, y'all, it's gonna go down.
Pop in my CD and let me run
around.
Got
Vision coming up first, but it's summertime.
Been good though, cause it's been a year.
Sitting
in summertime all over again.
Every Max is join the show.
Out of all the guys that approach me, walking up to me like they know me, you were the one that stayed aside, waited a while, and took your time.
Y'all
you don't know how impressing your curiosity
was
to me.
It was a full day of July.
Look in my eyes and saw that I've been just a man.
Summertime vibes.
When we fell in love, it was a summertime. When heaven shined on us, it was a summertime. Baby, there is nothing like the summertime.
Beauty,
I see you, beauty.
DTA, what's poppin'?
Like the summer, I see you touch you like no other. Don't you tell them what we do. Don't tell them.
No, you say you're down with it. Don't tell them how you hit the ground with it. Girl, you know I'm from Chicago. I act a fool, Bobby Brown with it. In it, nobody take me out though. You got gifts, bring them down to South Park. Marathon, gotta put them out. Don't you worry about it, I gon' work it out.
Only if you got me feeling like this.
Oh, why?
Love it while grabbing the rhythm, your hips.
That's right.
Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you.
What they saying?
Body like the summer. Touch it like no other. Don't you tell them what
thank
we
you for the
do. Don't tell them.
You ain't even gotta tell them. Don't tell them.
But
I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them
want
to do. Still, I got to stick to my
girls like glue.
And I'm
not
afraid
to
Chris,
what's poppin'?
I
got a lot of dental in my
bed to run that real.
Welcome to Put It In Words.
Them got the goody goody. Watching me up and tell them don't take out the woody woody.
Get ready for summer.
We put the game on up and show me.
This smoke a baby.
Me and me up to talkie.
Hot
girls out the road, I said them see me. And I tell me, tell them have something for give me.
Get around, you can't see you. What's up, Chris?
Them a promise and I tell me, say up,
give me.
But a promise is a compare to a fool, so cool. But they don't know, say that man up the rule, this cool. When I pet them, just wet them up just like a pool. When I dig me to river, I feel use of a tool. But I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them want to do. Still, I got to stick to my girls like glue. And I'm gonna play number two. All I know this time is getting jet. Need a lot of cheese up in my ass. Got a lot of dental in my bed to run that real. So how can they want big up them chests? But they don't know how to go for they are rated as the best. I wouldn't they love it to stand up all this. When I get up in, I got your only girls with your requests. Just give me the girl them. Yo, in every minute, I'm with it. Forget the girl them. Excuse it and get them regular visits. Just give me the girl them. Now them all a pressure me selling last year. Me, I did that for them off. Be them big papa. Give me the girl them. Off of the chronic, we take a drag. And I don't mean to brag. Every day I got to share. Give me the girl them. Every time I look in, I'm a man. It's only girls. I want to find and do my love. Them
okay.
What people say.
Welcome
I
to
really
Put In Words.
Still, I got to stick to my girls like glue.
Hey, my brother Westside.
I play number two. All I know the time it is getting jet. Need a lot of cheese.
Everybody,
up in my head.
Give it to them. Take it to them. Give it to them.
I need your money. I need you.
Appreciate you. Let's go.
I feel it coming.
Sing it with me.
Diamonds are the essence.
Vision, I appreciate you.
I tried to teach you, but I need some lessons. I need to give it all.
Summer vibes.
I tried to live, but I can't. I don't know why you're the one. Turn me out of my mind.
All right, sing it with me, sing it with me.
You don't need no other body. You don't need no other body.
Yes, beauty.
Only you feel on my body.
I see you, Jess.
Only you feel on my body.
Wes, you know we got to do this part right here.
You don't need no other body.
Say, not me, the mess of my mind. And I mean, they make you free of the mind. Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, I love no be like. Say yeah, we did together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if
we're
I leave you
quiet.
Yeah, if you leave, I'm strong in your body, baby. Loving your body, baby. As you're whining your body, baby. So crazy. Loving your body, baby. Girl, you one need to me. I just wanna let you know.
Love, Lunica.
I just wanna get you beside me.
The queen for me.
Let's go.
Give me all you need. Give me all you need. Give me all you. Give me all you need. Give me all you need. Give me all.
Make I give you all you need. Every touch you need. Give you all. Make I give you all.
We gonna sing one more time. Everybody.
Nobody else.
For my love.
You don't need no other body.
Yes.
Only you feel on my body.
Only lovely
you feel
Nika.
On my body. Yeah.
Welcome to Put It In Words.
Mama get no be so. Can you won't capture my soul? Mama get no be so. Make you want one more. I'm loose, even better than the para. It's nothing Josie, I'm in Josie. Won't call it for one Josie. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. I thought our mom is loaded. Me your king fag up. I'm on duty, but I'm on low-key. They won't do me, they won't do me. But they want, when you won't want me, when you won't want me. I'm in San Francisco, Jami. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para. Peru, para. I'm loose. Even Peru done me, para.
Pour out the bottle, I wanna level up. When I'm with you, I never get enough.
Don't play with it, life.
So I'm not in a rush.
Easy, I see
you. When you're
love
here,
not too golden,
party too closing. Since I put the ring on the finger, it's still frozen. Love in slow motion, I wanna feel you over me, yeah. Something magic in your eyes, yeah. Girl, I love the way you ride, yeah. And it happens every time you arrive, that's right. Girl, I want you in my life, yeah. There's a heaven and it's right, yeah. I will never leave your side, stay tonight, tonight. When you won't see me, when you won't see me, I'm in West London this evening. Giving me the feelings, no, I'm not leaving till I fly Atlantic speaking.
We taking bed. Trips.
Nah, girl, I'd rather go find somewhere
let's
quiet.
Take a trip.
You glow, and whoa. I get lost here in your eyes. I'ma gain all be so. Girl, you just capture my soul. I'ma gain all your soul. So make me wanna just take you up. Better, I'm loose. Even better, done the better, 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 better.
Summertime. So get the summertime.
DJ in the game coming through your speakers.
Turn it up, baby.
DJ Swift
Hand. Y'all ain't ready for my boy DJ Swift Hand on the ones and twos. Lovely meek outfit.
Welcome to Put It In Words.
I can put you in. I've been a throw up the
She's gonna make sure she make that. Look, said she called me. This is me spicing the whole thing. Yeah, bunny back to flat. Oh, man.
All right, that's up the West. Welcome to Put It In Words. You got West, my brother, right beside me. Make sure to fave them. Make sure to fave each other. This is a featured show. We got a lot of great talent coming on tonight. Let's go one more time.
Throw up the sex in a And I can put you in. I can put you in. I've been a throw up the sex in a
Talk to me. How you like the crowd?
And I can put you in. I can put you in. I can see the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet.
First class, you heard?
I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Trying to come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plaques in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers, making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the sex in a
Happy Friday.
They say you a superstar now, damn, I guess I am. You might be the man, well that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am. Okay, cool, you on Sunset? I'm about to slide, okay. I'm outside, okay. This lifestyle don't got many downsides.
Yeah,
for the lack of time, I get around my family, making sure they never downsize. I got visions of my mom saying, wait, this house is mine. Can't lie, I'm on Angus Cloud 9. I got him on a bandwagon now, about time. I ain't even got no downtime. Every time I speak, she say, yeah, that sounds fine. I've been a throw up the sex in a And I can put you in. I can put you in.
Summertime vibes. Sassy, we see you.
Throw up the
Him team.
Sex in a.
Just take that trip.
And I can put you in. I can put you in.
Appreciate everybody coming through. Get the show started. Again, feature show. Welcome to Put It In Words.
Thank you, my brother, DJ Swift Hands. Thank you so much, my brother. Oh, man. And I could put you in first class. You already know she walking in that. She walking in that terminal, walking past everybody. People looking like, I mean, what seat you got? Is you in L52? Man, you ain't talking to me.
L52. Yeah, so you didn't get to choose. You didn't get that choice.
Oh, man. You know how it's going to be. Oh!
She chose happy. Oh, we got the Dragonista. Let's go. Put it in words. Fly, baby, fly. And I can put you in first class. Somebody screenshot. 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 Somebody hit it. Hit it. I hope somebody got that screenshot. Send it to my Instagram. That is a tight way to start a show off, ain't it? Ain't no other way. I don't think ain't no way it's gonna really stop on the drag. Like for real, it's really gonna stop on the drag. Choose happy. Appreciate you, Queen, for leveling up on the West and sending a Dragonista. Beauty, if you can't hit my name and scroll down and hit that IG icon and follow me on IG, please. Everybody in here too. Please, if you hit my name and scroll down, you'll see it. Thank you so much. Y'all better favor choose happy. You see, she chose happy. See what happened when you good with choosing happy? You get happiness. That's point two for y'all. First off, we got a great, great first guest. Please hit the guest box if you can. Look, y'all, when I first started my show, it was people that I asked to do the show. And when it's not a feature show yet, it's harder, of course, to get people to do it. You know what I mean? So I always appreciate when somebody of talent does my show and does such a great job. So I had to get them on the feature one, and I appreciate it with no problem, came back. If y'all don't do nothing else, show some love. And if life sometimes, it gets you down, just get a different perspective and a new vision. That's the goal. Let me get the box right.
Yeah, what's good? Hey, man. So first off, I just want to say, I don't know how, you know what I'm saying, I can come in and follow up that Dragon and DJ Swift Hands. DJ killed it. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the DJ for sure. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Choose Happy for rolling that Dragon. I feel like my spot has already been taken. I don't need to go. So thanks for having me and good night.
No, brother, it's been fun. If y'all know how good it was, y'all know his modesty right now coming out. And that's appreciate that. Humbleness is always appreciated. I can't let you go though. I don't care about Golden cross stream. We'll be watching the Golden while he rapping and stuff.
word. What's up, brother? Yo, good to see you again, man. Glad to be here. I'm excited.
Everybody, because I know some people, a lot of people in here didn't get to see you the first time.
Okay.
What made you start actually doing music? Like, what made you say, all right, music?
Wow, that's kind of deep, man. So what's funny is that I grew up with brothers, right? And I didn't really have like that creative genius per se. Growing up, you know, I was more of just like the socialite, or you know, I wanted to be the business mind. But I had an older brother who, he was the creative genius. He was the musician out of all my siblings. But unfortunately, back in 2011, 11 days after my 18th birthday, my older brother took his life, unfortunately. And so that was just a tragic time of my life. You know, I went through therapy, grief counseling, all that. But it's so interesting because the thing that helped me to heal the most throughout all these years, because there's no way you truly fully get over it. You just learn how to manage it over time. You know what I'm saying? And so the thing that helps me as a release, as a medium to like really get my thoughts and emotions and my feelings out, is through music. And so it's been about 11 years in terms of like sharpening my pen. But I mean, really, like, all credit goes to my brother. He's my biggest influence of just this creative ability, for real.
Oh man, I'm so sorry to hear that. It is amazing how tragedy can sometimes do so much for other people. Because I remember the first time you was here,
and people had, you know, they heard your story. You helped people. You helped me. I had learned something from being able to interview that day and hear your music. Mm-hmm. So it's being able to take that and make some positivity out of such a horrific situation. Yeah. We really appreciate you. And I look up, you know, I look up to that.
Bless. I appreciate that, man, for real.
What was the first time that you, I guess, how would I put it? What's the first time that you performed in front of like a group of people, like a good, like, you know what I mean?
Wow. Okay. So the first time I ever performed anything in my life, I was probably like 15, 16 years old. I was in high school and we had a MLK breakfast or something like that. And so one of the staff members actually asked me to write a piece, and I had never put anything together before. In fact, I started, like, I wanted it to be a poem, but it's so interesting because I think one of the songs that was really like on replay back at that time in my playlist was Eminem's Like Toy Soldiers. And so I remember, like, I played that instrumental, and the poem that I wrote, it just fit so effortlessly on that beat. And I was like, oh, there might be something here, man. So yeah, I was about 15, 16 years old. That was in front of like a school assembly. It was crazy.
Oh man. That Toy Soldiers is crazy when he said the song. That's how you want out of music. As soon as he said something, the beat still played in my head. I mean, that is 10 years ago when I listened to this last time.
Thanks.
Okay, if you don't mind giving us a couple lyrics maybe from whatever you're going for. Well, are you on the original? I'm pretty sure an original cover. You want to do
original? Hold on. Say that one more time. Am I lagging, you know? Am I lagging? Are we good?
I'm good on my end. I don't see you lagging on my end.
Okay, can you repeat that one more time? I didn't catch that, my bad.
Oh, no problem. No, I was saying the song that you're gonna do today, it's an original, right? There's no way. I don't think you did cover.
Yes. Correct. Nah, everything I do is original.
Definitely. I mean, I was gonna say, could you put it in words and give us maybe a couple bars of it and let us know what it means to you before you perform it?
Yeah, absolutely. So so one of the words that I actually use in I'm all right, so with what I'm getting ready to share tonight, it's so content rich that like low-key you would kind of need a class to understand like the depth of what I'm saying. But with what I'm sharing in this particular verse, it has I'm just kind of like on this spiritual journey. And so some of the things that have been revealed to me, some of the things that I've been learning, I've been able to craft it into like 16 bars. It's kind of crazy. So one of the words that I use and it might not be a familiar word, but the word is called analemma, right? And analemma, if you look it up, A-N-A-L-E-M-M-A, analemma, basically what that is it's the pattern of the sun throughout an annual year. And so the pattern of the sun literally in the sky makes a figure eight throughout the time span of a year. And so just keep that in mind. Keep that in mind, okay?
He got deep on us, didn't he?
this might go all over a lot of people's heads, but with this, this is one of my most favorite verses that I've ever written. I'm just excited to share it with y'all. So, good to go.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm at the end.
Okay. I didn't know. All right, here we go. So this is actually a song that's going on a project that I'm putting together. I got about like 10 tracks or so. It's slowly coming together. If you've been tapped in with me, you've heard a couple of songs along the way. I got way more coming too. But this one is going to be called Bird's Eye. But I'll just share the verse that I got so far. So. Remember what I said. All right. blasting off to the galaxy to consult with the stars. They told me keep your head high so you could see the Maseroth in a pattern of the sun that died upon the cross at the place Golgotha. That's the place of the skull. You want the blue pill or red pill, the deeper it go. Metaphysically speaking, we turn the lead into gold. Vision island for healing within their line of our own. Alkalizing our bodies with these medicinal shrooms. This beat ate like the analemma. I'm protecting my seeds so I can raise my chrism. That's what the Greeks called the CSF keys to the kingdom. Raise it to the 33rd like sacred secretion. In the beginning was the word, story in the sky. Sun and moon and stars created for the signs. The kingdom is within us, it's a war for the mind. Wolves and sheepskin, the blind leading blind. That's all I got for now. That's all I got for now.
You said it and you delivered that 16. Hey, you know, I've been doing a whole lot of performing, right?
Yeah, yeah. I've been peeping. I see you now.
Crazy, like, when you perform, you come to Atlanta, you perform that song, that's going to be the song where them girls be sitting in the back. They be like, they tap their girlfriend like, girl, he woke, girl. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, yo. Word. Yo, bless. Yes. So there's a lot to that. You know, of course, like every line can really be broken down. If you would like more, if you want to hear it again, if you want to discuss it, y'all come pull up sometime and let's talk about it, you know.
Definitely, man. If you don't mind, because I know you got the tracks that you got for the tape that's coming out that you
did. Yeah.
Do you mind sharing one of them with us before you?
Yeah, I got you. So this one is called Earn Your Crown. I think I might have shared this one.
That's the one. It was one of them that was my favorite. I believe it was Earn Your Crown.
Okay, you want to, because I did Be a Legend and then I did Earn Your Crown. Which one?
Both of them got some good names. If you let me decide, Be a Legend. If you let me decide.
Okay, Be a Legend. I got you. Give me one second. Not that one.
The other one, I change it up. You're like, God dang it, I got to pull up.
Beauty talking about run it, bike. All right, so Be a Legend. All right, this one here is this is actually one of my favorite pieces that I've actually put together. Nika talking about some both. Oh Lord, you trying to get the whole album, Nika? All right, so here we go. This song right here is called Be a Legend. Just keep taking your shot, like you facing Goliath. Make it lean when you rock, with the spirit of lion. We are ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel. Just keep taking your shot, like you facing Goliath. Make it lean when you rock, with the spirit of lion. We are ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel. Born in the 615, lived in the 203, was raised in 704, that city built who you see. But now I'm spreading my wings because I jumped to take flight. This vision started as dreams and then took over my mind. Man, I'm about to become a pilot, holistic healing the island. Illuminating my light, I'm shining, took about 10 years with the timing. I've been slaying my demons because I was born as a titan. Depression hit you in legions to see if you a real fighter. Just keep taking your shot like you facing Goliath, make it lean when you rock with the spirit of lion. We are ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel. Just keep taking your shot like you facing Goliath. Make it lean when you rock with the spirit of lion. We are ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel. Start with the one in the mirror like Michael Jackson delivered. Don't get distracted with figures, just paint immaculate pictures. Guess I'm Leo Division, the way I'm writing these scriptures. I go to Christ for provision, the inner voice like a whisper. Breaking up the system like Neo, just keep raising your chrism. Buzz it like it's purple and teal, these rays of light through the prism. Serving this gift to the millions, for melanated people in prison. Future generations of children, even the Muslims and Christians. We're the dust of the stars, meaning we come from afar, and we're just all trying to shine our light. This little light of ours shine bright. Keep your head high from the day to the night. We're the dust of the stars, meaning we come from afar, and we're just all trying to shine our light. This little light of ours shine bright. Keep your head high from the day to the night. Just keep taking your shot like you facing Goliath. Make it lean when you rock with the spirit of lion. We all ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel. Just keep taking your shot like you facing Goliath. Make it lean when you rock with the spirit of lion. We all ordinary people. Be a legend, write your sequel.
Hey, that's when you perform that. That's when they look at that girl. It's like, girl, he got him one. That's you got you one. That's that one. If somebody started knowing the words to your son before you end, like, yeah. I'm a legend, right, Chelsea? Before you even end it.
Yeah. You got you one. Word. Bless, man. Bless, bless. Yo, thank you so much for this platform that you've created. Thank you again for the opportunity. Yo, like, anytime I got some new material, man, I definitely want to hit your line for sure.
Yeah, you need to tell it, Mojo. You can text me straight up, message me straight up. But definitely tell everybody where they can find your music at, where they can, you know.
Yeah. So right now I'm actually doing something kind of creative, or it's kind of different. So I figured, rather than trying to do this project like in my own privacy and then like releasing the whole thing without y'all hearing anything, what I'm starting to do now is starting to open up my creative process with some of these songs that I'm making. So you can hear it just by pulling up to my live. But we're definitely putting together a whole project. That way y'all have a catalog to just sit and listen to and ride with, you know.
Get a jam to that whole thing at once.
Facts.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I mean, I'm looking forward to it. That song's particular. Yeah, as soon as you distro kid or whatever that thing out there, yeah. Hey, your boy gonna be playing it in his stream too.
Bless.
So, man, y'all make sure y'all fade Vision, please. And I appreciate you, my brother. Much love.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Have a good one.
Like,
let's go. Be a legend, write your sequel. And we all ordinary people. Just be a legend, write your Like, I mean, it's so deep. You talk about break line by line. That was a break line by line. Y'all make sure y'all fave him. Emery, is you in a building, Emery? I ain't seen her come in yet. I have not seen her come in. Mm-mm-mm. Thank you, Vision. I really appreciate you. Emery. I don't think she's here. Yeah, we got to pull something together, ain't we? I'm gonna do a song that you can do that other song that's on your tape coming out. And then I guess I'll just go ahead and end it there. I'm gonna have to. If anybody's in the audience right now that does do music or poetry or something like that and wanna share it, feel free to hit the guest box as well. The Oracle, what's up with you? Anybody, y'all can. Y'all know the rules, of course, of a feature show, no cursing. And you gotta have some clothes on. You gotta put your clothes on. Dang, what my song at? Be a legend, right, James?
Best love, best love. Who covering their eyes, wife? Janessia. I appreciate y'all. Is Emoji J, are you in here, Emoji J? I don't think so. All right, y'all. This is something that a lot of y'all heard if y'all have been in my live before. Yeah, I don't know if Emery, if there's no way you can reach out to her or not. She may not. But, Poochie, what's up with you? But, yeah, this song right here is something that I did a while back. And it's just my representation of falling in love. Look me in my eyes as I look in yours. Deserve more than what I have to give. Still giving all I have to give. Fell in love on a late night. It's crazy what can happen from a kiss. Stirred up, drinking on some straight white. It's crazy what can happen after this. Love is a feeling that we must take. Hate is a feeling that we must hate. How can we come together, create, if we let somebody else come between? Trust me, trust. Trust me, trust. Trust me, trust. The whole world can go against it. It's just us. I got your back. You got mine. Smile on you. Sunshine. Moments that we have on a rewind. So fine. I had to make you mine. I was mining for gold, found a treasure in you. Stuff so far it's like it's buried in you. Ever seen a puzzle? How it come together? My missing piece. Makes me better. It's like, you see what I don't see. And lately I've been going blind. Rolling with my old heat. Cause I can't go for now time. It's like, you stood right beside me. With everything on the line. So never just me winning. I'm gonna make sure that we both shine. 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 Shine, shine, heels on fire, lights off mine, grind mode grind, let me see you do it, how you do it baby, grind, we were fast first, now we making love, look you in your eyes as you close them, addicted to your body, that's my favorite drug, I told you pop it off, you keep provoking me, once seeing you in my future, I couldn't let you pass. I get these thoughts as I'm. Now it's me or you against the world. A shy girl started to open up. And you see what I don't see. And lately I've been going blind. Rolling with my old heat. Why? Cause I can't go for now time. It's like, you stood right beside me. With everything on the line. So never just me winning. I'm gonna make sure that we both shine. Let me see you do it, how you do it, baby. Shine. 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 At the end of the day, I just wanna see you shine. can I talk my love? It's over, Emoji. You might well let that go. It's over with. Once you get past 42, it's featured in everything. It ain't like you just missed it. You had to just say no. That's all you could say. Poochie, Janessia, Judy, Lovely, to me. Thank you for the fame. Everybody. Tom Savage, everybody. Thank y'all so much for the kind words. Life. Thank you, Queen. I appreciate y'all. I mean, the show was great. My second guest wasn't able to show up. But we made it work. We'll make it. I say making it work. You know, I still think I'm gonna put in about 10 more minutes right. Worth of music. Oh man. Oh, you talking about my shows that I went to? Oh, you talking about outside? I thought you talking about this show that we're in right now. Do we have? Do we have anybody in here that does music or does poetry? What inspires me? Life itself. My kids are the biggest inspiration, making sure that they're able to have the greatest life possible, right? And then life experiences. Somebody break up with you, somebody do you dirty. Like the son that I get deep sometimes and I be like, all right, I'm gonna let y'all in. You know what I'm saying? And when I did this song, it was like literally about my situation with my baby mama, you know what I mean? When we stopped talking and I just put that forward situation on display in my mind and started writing.